That's the girl who plays my sister. It's a complete act. I mean, we don't really normally get on in reality.
Hi. You're right.
Right. You know, where I've reached now, I should never look back, and especially going back to soap, doing something like Hollyoaks would do me no good. So I'm really doing this as a huge favour to the cast. I'm going to take you into this green room now. I don't normally come into this room mixed with these.
I give him a nub the lights guy. He's probably the most unpopular person I've ever worked with anywhere, any time. And I'm saying nothing because I've got nothing good about to say, nothing good to say about him, so I can't even get it out. My mother used to say, if you've got nothing good to say about a person, say nothing, so I'm saying nothing.
This jealousy has existed for a while, and this is why I don't come into this room. My room's obviously not the biggest. And you think I don't beat up... Oh, right!
What time is it? It's 7:10, and we're at the Inside Soap Awards. It's all a bit mental. I'm not really used to this kind of stuff. All these flashes and things kind of freaks me out a little bit.
We've got liquor, which is from about 20 years ago, or 10 years ago, whenever Hollyoaks started. Peanuts, you see here. Yep, expiry date, 91. And over here we've got the back room of the pub, which you always see us go out of, and it's meant to be where we live. We're meant to be going upstairs to the dog flat, but actually if you want to come back down, back over here, there's nothing here. There's just a sort of there's just a storage room, and so we just come in here and pretend we're going up the stairs. You're probably too dark in here, guys.
They haven't been given the direction yet.
We tried to base it upon Hugh Grant and what's the other guy in Bridget Jones's.
Oh, yes. That'd be funny.
That's what we were going for.
So I was actually basing mine on a Tchaikovsky ballet.
He does have the tights underneath as well.
Yeah.
Have you seen Guy's thermal tights?
No, I couldn't. Right.
I like that.
It's the source of his power, though.
I couldn't.
Show us the guy. Get your pants out. Oh, no. The wind is blowing this way. That was really close. You're leaving one.
I'm a stay.
Welcome. She's going to be home for the next 24 hours.
This is what I'm going to be wearing this evening. Nothing too special. It's in a nightclub, so I'm going to wear a little waistcoat, a bit of a shirt, a bit of a black trouser ensemble. Yes, it's all new, you know. Oh, and let me show you my Prada shoes, because they're quite special. I've got some lovely, lovely shiny Prada shoes. Shiny. See the shine.
How does it feel to be here?
To be here? It's really surreal. I don't know. I guess it's a culmination of loads of months of work, so you kind of, you know, it's kind of nice in that way to be recognised for something you've done.
Are you looking forward to the party?
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
I don't know. I think I'm just going to faint.
It's not really about awards, really. I don't really care. If I'm honest, don't tell them that. Oh, they won't invite me next year, but I'm really not bothered about winning an award.
I'm not doing myself any favours here. I mean, you know, they go on about 6 soap awards. Big deal. Now anyone can win those. This is me on set. As you can see, I keep myself separated from the other actors. This is our director here,
Stephen.
They feel a little intimidated working with me now. I'm a success.
None of us really wanted him back, did we?
No.
Did his mum write in?
It was something to do with that. It kind of made out with some kind of petition, but when we saw...
It was his mum.
He makes me feel very sad. Very sad. You know, bless him. He's been in Asda for the last 6 months or so.
He's still got his little green badge. Have you seen it?
Yes.
And he can't help but keep hitting his bum.
Yeah.
Nah, James is better.
No, he's not.
No, you taste funny. No, he tastes nice like a chicken schnitzel. So what's James like?
I like James. Do you?
No, not really. I mean, he can be all right. But sometimes he can't be. He can throw like quite a lot of strops now and again if he's not happy.
Oh yeah, he can actually.
I was joking, but you're quite serious, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
No, you are serious.
I'm joking.
Do you remember that time with the Garibaldi? When you leave this show, you want to hang about all the time. It's just so much fun. It's James.
Is it his twin? Was he dead? Was him and John Paul in it? From the very beginning.
Tune into this episode to find out more.
Really good photographer.
Yeah, really good photographer. Very artistic, a bit more editorial rather than glamour. It's a bit more editorial and a bit more arty. So, more my street, but
yeah, very simple, very simple as well. Mm. Just really nice.
Well, managed to get my top off. First one in 6 calendars.
So that's the bar, pretty much. Don't know what else to show you here. We got pictures. Actually, we got some funny pictures, which were taken from the wedding. There's Jimmy McKenna, Jack Osborne and Helen Pearson, who played my stepdad and my mum. We've got this really funny picture, which I don't know if we can show on camera, but I'm seeing as it's here, we might as well. And it's just them on their honeymoon. She's obviously having a really good time, and you can see he's enjoying himself too.
Burnett's just sloping off there. He can't... We've seen a massive laceration at the side of Burnett's head. I mean, who wouldn't be excited about hitting Guy Burnett about the face?
Hey guys, hi. This is all friends. We're in Wales.